We have three main functions in trigonometry. Three really important ones which you will come across often. They are sine, cosine and tangent. Here's a fact. The names of all the functions in trigonometry sound scary. If it's the first time you're studying trigonometry, there is a very slim chance that you've heard any of these names before. We have learned what functions are. A function takes some input, carries out a particular operation on it, and gives us an output. These three names are just fancy names given to functions, nothing else. Let's assume this is a sine function. Say it takes in a random value theta. It does some operation inside to give us some value. What value? What operation? That depends entirely on the triangle. We know that trigonometry generally deals with right triangles, like this one. Let's assume this angle is theta. The side opposite to the right angle is called the hypotenuse, and the other two sides are named with respect to the position of this angle. As this side is right next to the angle, it's called the adjacent side. This side is called the opposite side, as it lies exactly opposite to our reference angle. Please make sure you understand clearly how the sides of the triangles are named. This is the triangle we will be frequently referring to. Adjacent is the side right next to the reference angle, and opposite is the side opposite the reference angle. Now we are ready to understand the sine function. We will look at the sine of our reference angle. The sine of angle theta is written as sine theta. Observe that we do not write the E. Sine theta will always equal the opposite, which is this side, divided by the hypotenuse. Each of these sides will have a length. So the sine of this angle gives us a numerical value. Let's see an actual example. We have this right triangle. Let this angle be theta. And let the lengths of the sides be 3, 4 and 5 units. The formula for sine theta is opposite by hypotenuse. The length of the side opposite the angle theta is 3 units. So we write a 3 in the numerator. The hypotenuse is 5 units. So we write 5 in the denominator. The sine of theta in this case is equal to 3 by 5, which equals 0.6 units. That's how simple trigonometry is. All we need to know is what the sides of the right triangle are called.